This is a tale about a tail that belonged to a little red squirrel. And his name was Nutkin. He had a brother called Twinkleberry.